Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a zucchini roll. As you may know, zucchini is also known as courgette in the United Kingdom and in the United States mostly zucchini. So I'll show you step by step how to cook. So as you can see, I have two eggs beaten up in this bowl. I have shredded some zucchini, about half a zucchini. So I'm going to put the shredded zucchini in the eggs. And I will add some salt. About a quarter teaspoon of salt and some pepper. And mix it thoroughly. So I greased this pan, and if you don't grease it, if you have parchment paper, you can use that. So it doesn't stick. Now I'm going to pour the mixture into this pan. So after the pouring of the mixture evenly in the pan, I had thin slices of zucchini or courgette, which I placed them on top of the mixture. It has to be thinly sliced. And I'm going to sprinkle some salt. And I will bake this in the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for about 20 minutes. So I have it in the oven and I will show you what it looks like after 15 minutes. So after 20 minutes, I just took it out of the oven. I'm going to let it cool and I'll show you the next step. So I shredded some cheddar cheese and I sprinkled it on the top and I put it back in the oven. So this is what it looks like. So I hope you'll make it. I hope you like it. Please subscribe, share and like my channel. And I hope you will enjoy it. So I'll see you next time. Bye bye.